How to fix ShareX authentication error. 1. Restart your router. 2. Re-login to the target service. 3. Uninstall then reinstall the ShareX program.